Hi guys, this is Naveen. I bought this RCD 340 G Plus from Oaks Skoda. This infotainment is shipped from Kerala and it takes 2 days to for me to reach to Bangalore from Kerala. So once you on the system, it'll take directly to your FM. And you can see an app here. This particular button would take you to CarPlay and Android Auto. So currently I have connected my phone to iPhone. So let me open the user interface of how it looks for the iPhone. So if you guys see, it's really good. No, the responsive is also too good. The maps are perfect. I could get out of the traffic using the maps here, so it's really helpful for me. This could be due to the internet, so let me open Apple Maps. Yeah, so if you could see, it's work really good. And music, I won't be able to play, because if I play the music, the video gets paused. So let me show you one feature which I really liked it. So if I go to the radio, let me turn on the volume. Haven't changed any speaker here. It's a stock speaker. So the feature what I liked was, if you go to the setup, you have a sound here. If you click on that, you have this balance fader. If you click, you can adjust the sound. So let me increase the volume and show the effects of it. See, if I move this fader there, the sound changes to that particular speakers. I can, this is very helpful when there are four people are traveling and the passenger people doesn't want to have sound. So this is very helpful for the Volkswagen, system, I could say. And apart from this, we have this Bluetooth connection here. I haven't connected the Bluetooth because I needed the CarPlay, so CarPlay works perfectly. And also you can, you can click on any messages if you receive here, and Siri asks us to respond to the message, either decline the message or you can respond. This is quite helpful if we are, going for a long drive, or, we are going for the office. There is some important message and you need to deliver reply to that message. So I could say that this is a really wonderful infotainment system what I bought for my Polo. So yeah, so this is a normal here you can select USB, SD card, Bluetooth audio. So and setup gives you another thing I liked was, the maximum startup volume, in the sense, once you switch on your system, what volume you would want to have. So this is quite, it's really good that I have that control, and, I could reduce or increase based on where with whom I am, family, friends, so like that. Yeah, so apart from that, everything works really perfect. I'm really in love with the infotainment. And also Siri works flawlessly here. If I want, I'm unable to show the Siri right now because I've connected my phone directly to the system. And if I do it again, the video would get stopped. So yeah, So you could just go ahead and buy this particular product, and I got 2 years of warranty for the system. So yeah, also if you have any issues with the system, you can directly contact to the number which has been provided here. He's quite friendly, and you know, you get response accordingly. I hope you guys